Hey everyone, this is Norris Tony coming back to y'all with another video. I'm going to read from my prayer book, Walk in Faith. I'm going to read a Bible verse and then I'm going to read a prayer. Hear me when I call, O God of my righteousness. Thou hast enlarged me when I was in distress. Have mercy upon me and hear my prayer. This is from the book of Psalm, chapter 4, verse 1. Here's the prayer. No one likes suffering, but it brings our attention back to God and reminds us how helpless we are without Him. Our distress can be mild or severe, but our response should always be the same. Lean on God and ask for His help. Like a good Samaritan who holds a door or carries our heaviest bag. God wants to step in to relieve our burden exactly when we need it. Okay, I'm going to read an article. It's from Deadline.com, and it's about the new upcoming season of, it's season 14, I believe, of The Real Housewives of New York. The taglines from the new cast. And before I get into this article, I'm going to talk about, you know, I think that Bravo did the right thing by giving us a whole new cast for Roni, because Luann's, the Countess, Sonia, Ramona Singer, Dorinda Medley, Jill Zarin, Bethany, and, you know, other former cast members of the New Housewives of New York City. Bethany, you know, left the show multiple times. But I like Bethany, so I ain't gonna talk about her. I thought she was entertaining no matter what. But a lot of them other wives that I named, they time on TV ran out. You know what I'm saying? All them other women that I just named, they was getting up there in age. You know what I'm saying? They just wasn't bringing it, the ratings, to the show no more. The show kept going downhill season after season. And so, like I said, they just didn't bring it anymore. And then they tried to bring Leah and Tinsley on, you know, and they didn't add no flavor to the show. I just felt like the flavor was stale. They just didn't have what it took no more to bring any ratings to the show or entertainment. So Bravo did the right thing by canning them women's time on TV and just throwing them to the shelves, because we didn't want to see them no more anyway. They just got too stale, you know. And then Luann and Sonia have a new show on Bravo that just came on last weekend. I'm not watching it. It don't look entertaining, and they don't look entertaining. So, like I said, I'm going to get into this article, but I'm happy that New York, you know, and that is one of the original Housewives shows of Bravo. I think that's like the third Housewives show to ever come on Bravo. So, it's like, yeah, they needed to revamp this cast and come with a whole new flavor and whole new spice. They needed to recast this show and bring some new players to the game, you know. And I'm glad they did. So shout out to Bravo for doing that, because we got tired of them other women. They was used up, washed up. We didn't need them no more. So once again, let's get to this article. And it's from Deadline.com or Deadline.com. And it's called The Real Housewives of New York City Season 14 Taglines. Jenna Lyons talks fake lashes and Bryn Whitfield jokes she'll date your dad. The Big Apple is back on Bravo with the return of The Real Housewives of New York City. Following a complete overhaul of the cast, Season 14 introduces a whole new set of women to the Real Housewives franchise, a whole new intro and fresh taglines. Fresh meat. Bryn Whitfield, I love to laugh, but make me mad and I'll date your dad. Aaron Litchie, I'm a true New Yorker. The only bull I'll take is by the horns. Jenna Lyons, my lashes may be fake, but I definitely keep it real. Jessel Tank, I always bring the flavor. It's not my fault you don't have any taste. Say Del Silva, say De Silva. In New York, there's a lot of bad apples, but I'm the baddest of the bunch. And Uba Hassan, the secret ingredient, darling, it's me. The taglines give viewers a glimpse of what each of the stars is bringing to the season. Watch the Roni taglines in the video posted below. I'm gonna play that video after I'm done reading this article. So I'm gonna play that video at the end. The Roni season 14 reboot introduced a whole new aesthetic to the franchise and went in a completely different direction for their opening sequence. Bravo introduced new intros for the New Housewives of Orange County season 17 and the Real Housewives of Atlanta season 15 that made heavy use of their graphics department, showcasing the women in the middle of 3D environments in a glowing effect. In contrast, Roni kept it simple and classy, using only one big green screen as their background as the NYC skyline was showcased. All the cast physically posed together for the title card, seeing the ladies leaning on each other as they held their apples. The fresh take on the tagline opening sequence for Roni is something that the rest of the franchises should adapt. Roni season 14 premieres Sunday, July 16th at 9 p.m. Eastern on Bravo. So that's this Sunday. But yeah, another person who I would have liked to seen on this cast was Ebony K. Williams, because she was on the last season of Real Housewives of New York City before they brought in a whole new cast. See, Ebony was my favorite one on there. Even though she was the newest one, I liked Ebony K. Williams. I feel like they should have put her with this cast, because that old cast was sour apples. You know, we needed some new apple, big apple holders, and Ebony K. Williams would have brought something fresh to this cast, too. She could have been the headline and the leader of this cast. So I feel like they kind of dropped the ball by not bringing her back. But yeah, like I said, these are some nice, fresh apples, because nobody likes a sour, spoiled apple. And all the other women who I named at the beginning of the video, they were some spoiled apples, sour apples, who didn't have what it takes to keep the show up and running anymore. But for right now, I'm going to play the taglines. So I'm going to show you all the video of the taglines.
Secret ingredient? Darling, it's me. My lashes may be fake, but I definitely keep it real.
I'm a true New Yorker. The only bull I'll take is by the horns.
I always bring the flavor. It's not my fault you don't have any taste. In New York, there's a lot of bad apples, but I'm the baddest of the bunch. I love to laugh, but make me mad, and I'll date your dad.
Okay, I hope y'all all seen that. But like I said, I will be putting a link to this article in my description box below. So if you all want to read the article and see the video of their taglines, then all you have to do is click on my description box and it'll take you right to the website and right to the article. So like I said, and you can also watch this, watch their taglines on Twitter as well. But I'm going to be watching the new season for sure. I'm definitely going to watch the new season of Roni. I'm definitely going to check it out and see what it has to bring to the table, see what these ladies have to bring to the table. But like I said, I like to see a change up in things. I think it's, well, this is the only show they done did a whole new cast to. They done revamped. And I'm sure, and that says a lot. So they probably need to do that to a few other Housewives shows that's been running up and running for many, many seasons. Maybe such as Real Housewives of Atlanta. But I like Candy, though. I like her. I like Candy. But like I said, Candy deserves better, and she can do bigger and better things. But like I said, or if you want to put her and Kenya Moore with a whole new other cast, that'll be fun, too. But, you know, I wouldn't mind seeing some changes made to Roa, Real Housewives of Atlanta. But because Candy and Kenya and Drew are my favorites. Well, yeah, I like those three the best. But anyway, I hope you all, like I said, check out Real Housewives of New York City Season 14. This coming up Sunday, July 16th at 9 p.m. after Real Housewives of Atlanta. But anyway, like I said, I will be watching and see what this show got to give. See if they can bring, these ladies can bring up the ratings and keep the show fresh and them apples fresh. But so I wish these ladies good luck. But until then, I hope you all like my video. Please like my video because it helps my channel. But anyway, I hope you all like, comment, subscribe, share this video. Thanks for watching, and you all have a good day. Peace.